I like to read and twerk. So, not at the same time, but
I'm working on that
for the next set. So this next track is, there's a lot of highs and a lot of lows in my set because that's the kind of person that I am. So that one's a little bit high energy, and this one is pretty intense emotionally. As I mentioned, I'm a PhD student, and for those of you that know, getting a PhD is not, it's an arduous process. I hear a lot of nervous laughter. It sounds like there's some people in here who know what that's about. And so I made this song kind of in the throes of the depression about not just the PhD, but also trying to figure out my space in the world, navigating the end of a relationship. I know there's a young child here, so I'm going to take out the curse words. If I just don't say anything, it's because there's a curse word. So the first verse has a lot of space. I was going through it, y'all. Yes. Thank you so much for showing me love already. I feel so blessed and honored and humbled. Yeah.
The song is about a lot of
that what you took away from it is that there's hope and there's redemption at the end of a long, long struggle. And if you're going through it, I encourage you to please get help, to not give up on yourself, and to know that it will get better. And that's my message to you, that I believe in you, and that I love you and care about you, and the world needs you. So now switching gears.